Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to change reason in your Microsoft account. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet and you have already logged into your Microsoft account. Now let's get straight into the process. You can see that I have already logged into my Microsoft account. Now at the top you can see your info icon, click on that. After clicking on that, you can see different options. Scroll down, click on edit profile info on the right corner. Now here you can see different options. Here you have to go to country and reason option, click on that box. After clicking it, your different reason will appear. Now choose the reason that you wanna put into your bio. Here I will be choosing France. Now here you can see other options as well. If you want to fill this information, you can fill it, but if you don't want to, you don't have to. After you are done, you have to tap on save, click on that. Now you can go and check your profile. Your reason will be changed. Here you can see that my reason has been changed. In this way, you can easily change reason in your Microsoft account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also hit that bell icon so you get notified every time I post new videos. Thank you.